What's this? A new user interface? Guess it's time to have a new intro. Let's get to it. Now, the one other thing that I will say about this Unity upgrade is everything's been a lot smoother. In my previous games, you may have noticed that my town has just been all bland vanilla characters, because all the pets and skins and stuff tend to slow down my frame rate. But look at this. Look how smooth this looks right now. All right, we got to get a will going. Falcon, the... I like claiming invest. Just saying. Well, that might be a vet bait. Listen to the jailer. Hi, friends. Clan. Attacking 10. Now, the other neat part here is it shows the number here in chat, which definitely helps. I may be invest. Claim. Don't forge. No need to forge. Yeah. Don't forge night one. There's no need for it. What are your claims? Interesting. Interesting. I was transported the first night. Sheriff was killed by veterans, not one of ours. Interesting. We can have this. It's not a very strong will for now, but we'll leave it right there for that. Whoops, sorry, Jester. That's a bummer. Who did the investigator look at? Croc? Hank 13, they say. Hank 15. Why 13? You can also see who's chatting here by the number position, what they're saying, so that way you don't always have to look at the numbers as well, which is kind of nice. There's votes flying all over the place. Luckily, it's not for any of our guys. Listen to Jailer. All right, well, there's the mayor. What are you on about? Keep you on, Mayor. Help that he guiltied. A lot of people would start pushing for this. Or circle. Are they both guilty yet? They did not. Why not get guilties on mayor? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Denothrin and Sand, they're on Mare tonight, so figure it out, town. Yikes. Kill 11. I'm okay with that. Rip Jester. So, our blackmailer. Any whisper info? Need a better night too than just this. What were people claiming? Did I have any of my mafia members? Eight and 12. I want to see if they had any claims. So they weren't telling me. Saying anything. It's not helpful. They didn't talk at all. Ooh. How did Jailer die? Set on fire by an arsonist. Yikes on bikes, friends. Hey, we go 14 today. Claim here, BMer. This isn't going to look well for anybody. I'm gonna stay abstained. 6-3. Trippy voted Inno, which helps. John Hawthorne voted Inno. Okay. Okay. Moff is not doing too terrible here. Although we're not very well coordinated, which isn't helping. Two or three. TP may be 6. Yeah. Okay. We'll push that. What if 15 is Arso? I mean, it could be. I don't really think it matters too much. The arsonist most likely is also going up against the mayor. Is it Samuel? No, it's not Samuel Paris. 14's the vet. Sheriff down. It's another TI. Town vote 15 quick. Wait, who's the mayor? Mayor's wanting to push 15. I'm not entirely sure why. I don't know what this mayor's thinking. It's a very strange game. Alright. That's fine. We'll vote him up. It's not a big deal. He's blackmailed. So there's not a lot that can be done. Can't say anything other than I am blackmailed. That's because of mayor. This is trans, N-O. Godfather might be taking a hit on this one. So far, we've been pushing all the townies. Rip TP. 15 hand BG claim, no? Most likely is not a bodyguard, but there is still a transporter to deal with, which is not good. Rip Arso. Were they the arsonist? It's possible. Yep. 15's a bodyguard. Trans is gonna mess stuff up. Mm-hmm. Okay. Martinez vet. Yeah, be him the mayor, please. Yeah. Yeah. Good luck. See what happens. Trans can certainly make us attack ourselves. So far, still alive. So there's that. We gotta see who we're pushing here today. Yep, there's the bodyguard. Blackmailer most likely blackmailed themselves. Who's the trans gonna move tonight? So we gotta get that mayor down. Wait, I know this. Hit trans. Only way to get mayor. Not sure if they'll trans one of us. Am I right? But we'll see. Was transported. Yeah, most likely it was the mayor being transported with me, which unfortunately means that I'm getting X'd. But now, could this work out to our advantage? So it's 2 versus 2. Thank you. That's funny. Ah, come on, that. You know you want to hang that mare. Tried this new UI. I did click the vote, but for some reason it didn't go through. Y'all see it, but it's fine. It's no big deal. Dunno why my vote didn't go through. That was weird. Super weird that my vote didn't go through, but it's all good. So Mayor should be attacked tonight. Don't attack the vet. There you go. So that was just strange. I don't know what's up with this user interface, but I clicked the mayor as soon as everyone started voting, and it didn't seem to go through. Yeah. I knew our only chance was to hit the trans. One to one. Oh, and 14 left. That means this game should be over. GG. I'm gonna report that bug. I have it on vid, gonna show Light Media Games. Super weird. Mayor should have been voted up, but what are you gonna do? You win some, you lose some, and in this one, we gotta win. Just gonna help us out here. Plus 4 elo. It's not bad. We're making the climb. We're at diamond rank right now, making our way to 2K. We'll keep on playing, and we'll see you guys next time.